tonight on Connecting Point.
We're really a collection of plants, so people look at how many species there are and how many different types of plants we feature.
My books have been adapted to plays and musicals. That's not happening in the Bronx, but that magic can happen here because it's a magical place.
I love to be out exploring new places. I like that drama of things that people don't normally see because they're asleep.
Connecting Point, tonight on NEPM and online at nepm.org/connectingpoint.